Difitari ni ya ba mataunini ya siaya ni kuwa Inspekta Anthony Owino kumashesheni ya forithi ya Luanda County niyo aradhi na abere kwa mukera motu gata maurigiti dhudha wake udharikiro arigu wake moshi na kutigona aguraro ya aridhadi.
Kivu itatu kufana kutokea da isubei wa family aina internal dangerous ni
injured.
Imepita tu lakini haijaguza organs.
Ni nyama tu. Okay.
Kurigana na arigitani ya makoreto makimutugata thibitari ni ucio ukinyeria riu dari hatikaini amuni marahotire kuruta rithathi ile arari nayo mwirini.
So far, the X-ray, the bullet is out. Bleeding was much, but at least it's controlled right now. Though it's still bleeding. So what we've done so far was just to transfusion, hydration, monitoring the vitals. He was bad when he came in. We knew he was. He has really fought it. But at least we are happy he's making it because he's stable at this moment. He can talk, he can sit, he can support himself.
Kurigana na komanda wa forithi kuma kaunti ya Siaya, ofitha uyo arathiirwo gwake muciĩ mathaa-inĩ ma thaa ithano cia hwaĩ-inĩ na nĩ gĩĩko kĩrerĩkana gĩa tabanĩrio nĩ andũ matoĩkaine na rĩu firigiceni nĩ ciambĩkĩtwo nĩguo gwĩthana nao.
But from the information that we got in, we reported that it was attacked. But for us, we may not be able to conclude or confirm that one until when now he is stable. To be able now to give us what exactly happened.
Gitumi ya tharikire no gitirikira menyekana woku komanda wa kauntio akiuga metereire ofithoyo ahone niguo aya ni ripoti egie kiria kya hanikire tukosho wa tharikira amu ihindaini rere ni tharikira icungirire ciuria nyingi ngirifotera Inoro TV jitokits modoni.